welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I'll be sharing my September with you.
别忘了今天的中文字幕会在 CC 字幕里面，所以大家记得打开来看。拜托，我真的打了很久，所以谢谢大家，希望大家喜欢哦。耶，拜拜。
I was very busy in September. I feel like I say that every single month, but that's kind of true. It's a month of me being very tired mentally and physically. So many things happened. Personally, I just have been like working on myself and just working on how to balance my schedule and stuff like that. So that was good, and it was actually a pretty positive month for me comparing to like July or August. Without further ado, let's get into the video. So first of all, as per usual, I will share some products that I really been enjoying throughout the whole month. And the first one, ouch! So first of all is this Kiehl's. How do I call it? Calendula Herbal Extract Toner. In the past like couple weeks, my face has been like really oily, like it was bad. And I was surprised that I have such an oily skin. Previous toner that I was using was really like moisturizing, so it kind of intensified my oiliness on my face. And this one is just so fresh. It doesn't feel sticky or moisturizing. It still hydrates your skin, but it's not like moisturize your skin. Apparently, a lot of people recommend this toner, and it's for a good reason that so many people recommend it. And yeah, next one, and also the last one, is my mascara. This is actually a gift from my friend. It's the Etude House Curl Fix. I don't know, I just like it. It separates and lengthens my very sparse and short lashes. And I think in my example, I really need mascara to kind of pull the look together. But I recommend this one. If you're looking for a good mascara, this is the one. Moving on to some of my YouTube favorites. I am constantly looking for new channels and new videos to just watch and get inspired and just kind of learn from everyone's life experiences. So the first channel I've been binge watching a lot in the past like couple months actually is Emma Chamberlain. She's one of the rising stars on YouTube. She has a very strong character, which means that if you watch her video, you know that it's her. I feel like in the past, YouTube has been like all about bubbly and like colorful, saturated and perfect. But now the trend is you gotta be like it doesn't have to be HD quality. I can't even really explain why I like her. It just, her personality is like fearless, real and relatable. If you're looking for new videos to watch, I would actually recommend you to watch it. If your English level is like okay, because she talks really fast, but she is hilarious. Next channel is called Liu and Yuma TV, and most of you guys probably already know them. I recently started like falling in love with their videos. It's so like cute. Oh my god, it's so cute. I actually had the chance to actually meet them on YouTube Fan Fest like a couple weeks ago, and I just gotta say like Yuma is like the cutest human being on this earth. Like, how can a person be so freaking cute? I also really enjoy their cultural differences video. I think partially because I've always wanted to like go abroad, explore the world a little bit more as well. So I'm very interested in that. This channel is kind of like right on my belly and I love it. If you are stressful, please watch Yuma. You will be healed. And next is a story time. So I went to YouTube Fan Fest a couple weeks ago. Basically, I was accompanying Ray and Crown, and they are two of the creators who attended the event. And that was a very unforgettable memories of mine, because as someone who was actually there, I can feel the energy from the audiences. And because I personally also make video to my channel, and I see these creators who worked really, really hard for a very, very long time to be where they are today. That is something I pay very high respect to. To be honest, the creators who attended YouTube Fan Fest Taipei were all super hardworking, and you can tell just from the backstage. People only see like in front of the screen where they're making content, but behind the scene you'll see they really have to plan out a lot of things. They have to build their social media, they have to like take photos, they have to think about the script or like how they want to present the videos, and just so many things happening. And you can see if you truly love something, you will have sparkles in your eyes when you do that. And I see that a lot on those creators. Everyone is gonna be like, why are you doing this, Cynthia? Like, it's not that touching, but it was touching to me. So I'm gonna play some of my favorite song recently, and you guys are gonna jam with me, and yeah.
I hate you, I love you.
So these are some of my favorite videos. So those are some songs that I recently have been binge listening. September was such a good month. I think I got so inspired by so many random things. And I mean, I guess that's a good thing that I'm easily inspired. Even though I think life is very hard and life is not nice.But there's still so many things you can appreciate and you can kind of enjoy. I kind of believe that everything is in balance. So if you're struggling with something right now, you're probably gonna encounter something really nice pretty soon. Does it make sense? Yeah, so you know, I'm just trying to be positive. Yeah, I hope you guys will enjoy today's video. If you do, please give a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Come join the family. Oh my god, that's so old school, but like, come join the family. Also follow my Instagram right here. And I will see you guys in my next video. Bye! Okay, there's like constructions outside my apartment and I'm kind of annoyed. Oh!